driving in my truck. You got the radio on, you're singing every song. I'm set on cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope of everything I've got. You're looking so damn hot, and I don't know what road we're on or where we've been from staring.
So, it's Tuesday, and that means tomorrow's Wednesday, and that means I won't be at school, because I have to go get braces. Yay. Taco, any words on this? No? You're just gonna keep chewing on your cage. No, don't do that. So, these are the braces. But I got, like, the sort of clearish ones, so we can't really see them from here. But you have to get really close to see them. And they hurt a lot. Yeah. And also, so I was trying to curl her hair, and I couldn't figure out a way. Because I don't really have curling stuff. So I tried to do this. So I'm going to take them out and see what happens. And I'll probably make a tutorial video. Okay. This is the second time I did it. The first time, they came out. I wanted to do it one more time because I wanted to make sure that they would stay a little bit better. Oh yeah, that turned out even better. And they're bigger. And I know it's not like permanent or anything. It'll last like a day. But, say hi, puppy. Oh, that one didn't turn out the best. Aw. Puppy. I just got out of the shower, but I don't really know why you care. Yeah. I just have to mention that. So in a minute, I'm gonna show you. But I have to go through every night now for like brushing my teeth for like 30 minutes. That is seriously how long the doctor said. She's like, it might take you around 30 minutes. Like seriously? Like, who has time for that?